Right, so I'm actually not wrong, but I'm revamping this. Instead of predicting Zach Wilson 17-0 season, since he was injured and can't go 17-0, I think I have the right to just say, you know, he's gonna go 13-0 and have a perfect season, and then go on to win the MILF Super Bowl and get all the moms in the fucking arena. I don't know, man. He's gonna get some cougar tail, trust me. It's just a matter of time. This man doesn't fucking lose. He'll get with your mom, so, you know, watch out.